गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे लेट्स स्टार्ट द थर्ड चैप्टर, दैट इज कम ऑन बी क्विक. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट द चैप्टर. इमेजिन दैट योर हाउस इज ऑन एन आइलैंड, ऑल राउंड इज वाटर. द मेन लैंड इज क्वाइट अ डिस्टेंस अवे, देर इज नो ब्रिज टू क्रॉस ओवर. All that you have to go across to the mainland is a small boat. Your parents have gone out and you are watching a serial on the TV. Suddenly the picture stops and an announcement is made. Your attention please, a cyclone is expected to hit the island in an hour from now. You are requested to vacate the island immediately. Be quick. And then the telecast stopped. You look at your brother stupefied. Stupefied means extremely shockingly, means in an extreme shocking way. He looks back at you. Suddenly he says, "Come on, let's leave the place." And you say, "What about mom and dad? Who will give them the news?" "They will get the news and they will find a way. But what about the things in the house?" "Okay, collect some of them," says your brother. "Meanwhile, I shall get the boat ready." Saying this, he goes out. You run about the house and manage to gather some things. Some 10 items. Your brother comes back. "We can't take all these items," he says. "The boat is small and the lake is rough. We will have to leave behind some of them. We cannot take more than 5 items. So decide quickly." "Now, where are the 10 items you wanted to take? Which 5 items among them you will take?" So students, for today, we are going to see this chapter till here only, and in this chapter, "Come on, be quick," there is one story. In the later part of this video, we'll understand all this story. But today, what we have learnt is there's a conversation between the brother and the sister. That suddenly a telecast announces in the TV that immediately vacant the island, and cyclone is going to hit it. So two of them are talking what to take and what not to take. Okay, next class I'm going to explain you next part of this chapter. Okay children, thank you.